201067 Mystery Rockstar. Ask a yes or no question, yes or no. Then you try to guess who it is. A lot of guesses so far. 100% people know it on the text line. Let's grab some calls. What's your question and what's your guess?
Dave Grohl from Foo Fighters.
Are you Dave Grohl?
No.
Not Dave Grohl. All right, you're on KROQ. What's your question for our guest today?
Hello?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, is he from Panic at the Disco?
No.
Not from Panic at the Disco. Okay, you are on KROQ. What's your question for our guest?
My question is, does your last name have two capital letters?
No.
Damn, who's not Robert DeLong.
It is not Robert DeLong. KROQ, hello there. What is your question for our guest?
My question is, are you in System of a Down?
Sometimes.
Answer honestly.
Yes.
Are you Daron Malakian?
Yes.
Yes! Yes! Daron Malakian!
Yes!
Oh, yes!
Hold on 1 second.
They got it, Daron!
Yay.
All right, let's start again now. Let's start with the questions all over again.
Are you Beck Hansen? Daron Malakian is here from System and also Scars on Broadway. You are playing two shows in SoCal coming up. I just mentioned the Wiltern March 8th. Our winner is going to go to that show, but you're also playing March 7th at the Observatory. So my question, which is not yes or no, it was quite a while between Scars on Broadway albums. You brought it back because?
You know, I just have a lot of material, a lot of music, and I'm a little bit more clear on where I'm at with my life right now when it comes to releasing, you know, my song. So that's, you know, it took a while to figure out what's going on with System and if we're going to make a record or not. So I just kind of held on to a lot of music to see what was going on with that. And, you know, we just couldn't see eye to eye with certain things on that stuff. So, you know, it was just time for me to just, you know, start putting out my music and, you know, putting it out through Scars.
I think as a creative person, you had to have some crazy itch because you're holding on to so much material.
Yeah. Yeah. It's you know, it's just, I like to do things when it's at the right time, though. You know, I write for me at the end of the day. And so I do have a lot of material because I always write. But it was just, you know, the right time for me at this point to put some songs out. And I had actually been sitting on this record that I just put out with Scars called Dictator for,
yes,
for a few years. So, you know, what's next for me is, you know, working on more Scars stuff and, you know, putting out a new record hopefully in the next couple of years.
So you have that much material just kind of sitting at home.
Yeah,
Dictator's out, of course. And could you put out another Scars album?
I could put like another two or three.
Wow.
Albums out.
Is some of that material that you possibly will hold on to that could be System material, or is this the Daron Malakian Scars material only that you have?
I think my material usually works for both bands. So if System decides to make a record at some point, I think I'll have material for that. But the thing is, I'm just not waiting anymore to see what's going on, you know?
Okay. Has that been these are your guys, the other members of System. I mean,
yeah,
you guys started from nothing. You created something that is and was huge. The shows you've been doing the last 12 months, people are going bananas for.
Yeah.
I'm not trying to be TMZ, but I'm a huge fan of you and the band.
Yeah.
The frustration, is that because of the direction musically, everyone's not on the same page, or is it people maybe don't want to leave their families and do the whole cycle again and go on the road for way more dates than you're doing?
It might be a mix of both. It's, you know, people change, you know, as time goes on, tastes change, and people want to take the band into different directions, and you have other members of the band that maybe don't want to go into those directions. So, you know, we just haven't come, you know, to agreement on how we would want to do it if we did make a record, you know. But I never say never, but at this point, it's not likely that it's going to happen anytime soon.
In the meantime, we will enjoy Scars on Broadway. The second album Daron put out is called Dictator. I played a few of those songs for the 420 feature. I will do many more times as we get closer to the March 7th and 8th date. if you want to get in, the Observatory and the Wiltern. Darren, thank you for being on.
Thanks for having me.
It is so good to see you.
Great to see you.
Jeff Beck, everybody, huh?
Darren Malakian.
I wish. Jeff Beck. I'd be a better guitar player.
You're already pretty damn good, man. The world famous K-Rock.